Two pieces of business. Number one, your humble host already awarded the state of Ohio to Tulsi Gabbard, apparently. I called her an Ohio congressman. She couldn't be more of a daughter of the state of Hawaii. Hawaii congresswoman, U.S. Army Reserve major, and war veteran Tulsi Gabbard. More about her later tonight. Let's check in with Chris Matthews across the street. Ms. Kendall, Chris.
Yeah, just I want to back up what that Gene said about showing that you're the person to stand up with Donald Trump. In the first ever of these TV debates back in 1960, the great debate between Jack Kennedy and Richard Nixon, just as Jack Kennedy was about to go on the stage with Nixon, his brother said this, and I'll do it in Spanish a bit. He said, kick him in the cojones. This is what I tell him one day tonight. And it's very clear what he was saying. Go at him, hit him with everything you have. Nixon's running mate, Henry Cavendish, gave him the opposite advice, which was terrible. He said, erase the assassin's image. The assassin's image. That got Nixon all nervous about looking too tough and talking too mean, and he ended up being very weak. Kennedy went in there trying to knock this guy off the stage. I think you need that kind of atmosphere, and I think Gene's right. If you don't show that tonight, they won't know you can take on Trump.
No, I agree with that, and I think we're all seeing different versions of the same thing. I think expectations are so high. I think Democrats are desperate to feel, and what do I know, the Republican here, the former Republican, but to feel someone who answers all of their hopes and dreams at a policy level, but also who can demolish Trump and Trumpism, everything he has for them.
Well, for a while, there was an emphasis on not to be a policy folks. I mean, I've talked to a lot of people over there. You know, it doesn't have to be the whole nine yards, but it does have to be Trump. We have to end this. And that's what the move a lot of people
there's, do. There's also a kind of show-don't-tell aspect of this, right? I mean, the best way to show you can beat Trump is be good in this debate in this contest, right? I mean, talking about how you're going to do it doesn't do much. It's actually performing in the moment, and that's what, like, in some ways, that's what the nation and the primary process played out for the communities of electability. That will be tested. It's tested in every room. If the candidate's going through, this is the biggest test so far. You will see, is that person charismatic? Does that person have a compelling message? Am I drawn to that person? That's going to be the thing that speaks volumes about the ability rather than a message about being drawn.
There's also the, you know, I just get the whole backdrop going into tonight, the news we've been covering all along. We're going to sit in our first break. When we come back, a Democratic member of Congress, specifically a member of the House Intel Committee, to talk about all of that as our live run-up to our live debate tonight continues.
Reasons to choose you. One, not that price is contributing. That's why it's on us. Two, unlimited data. As much as you want, when do you want? Three, no surprise to your bill. Fast, easy, food. Still think you have a better deal? Bring in your discount.